remove the stock rocker rail. Using a 13/32 drill bit, drill out the 6 marked holes. If you already have the MetalCloak front fenders installed, you will not have to drill out the front hole as it's already drilled to the appropriate size. Instead, use a 7/32 Allen wrench and a 9/16 wrench to remove the bolt. Place the rocker up to the Jeep and install the 2 bolts under the Jeep in the stock locations, making sure the bolts are snug. Temporarily install the bolts in the drilled out holes to keep the rocker held in place. Use a Sharpie and mark the final hole for drilling. Remove the rocker rail from the Jeep in preparation for drilling. Center punch the marked location. Drill the hole in the marked location, stepping up to 13/32. We recommend painting any exposed metal to help prevent rust. Align the rocker to the side of the Jeep. If you have the MetalCloak front fenders, make sure the rocker is between the sheet metal and the fender. Using a 13mm socket, install the bolts on the underside of the rocker rail. Install the 2 buttonhead bolts on both ends of the rocker rail by using a 7/32 Allen wrench and a 9/16 wrench. Using a 9/16 socket and wrench, install the provided hardware in the previously drilled out locations. Using a 10mm socket, install the provided bolt into the stock weld nut. Place the flip step in the desired up or down configuration. Install the buttonhead hardware into the center section of the flip step using a 7/32 Allen wrench. Using a 7/32 Allen wrench, install the countersunk bolts into the balls located on the flip step.